Imagine a world where robots are as common as smartphones. This is the future Elon Musk envisions with his company Tesla's ambitious project, the Tesla Optimus. This humanoid robot, designed for general-purpose tasks, could soon be a reality. But what does it mean for us? Will these robots become our helpful companions or a threat to our livelihoods? Optimus is not just another fancy gadget. It's a sophisticated machine learning marvel. Standing at 5 feet 8 inches and weighing 125 pounds, Optimus is designed to resemble humans. Its purpose? To perform tasks we find dangerous, repetitive, or simply mundane. Imagine Optimus mowing your lawn, doing the dishes, or even assisting with elderly care. The possibilities seem endless, but with great potential comes great responsibility. As we stand on the cusp of this robotic revolution, we must carefully consider its implications. Elon Musk is known for disrupting industries. He revolutionized electric cars with Tesla. Now he's set his sights on robotics. Experts believe Optimus could be even more disruptive than electric vehicles. Why? Because it has the potential to transform the very fabric of our society. From homes to workplaces, Optimus could reshape how we live and work. This is not science fiction, it's a future rapidly approaching. Imagine coming home from a long day to find your chores done. Dinner is ready, the house is clean, and your elderly parents have received their medication. This is the promise of Optimus. By taking over mundane tasks, Optimus could free up our time. We could spend more time with loved ones, pursue hobbies, or simply relax. Optimus could also address societal challenges. With a shrinking workforce in many developed countries, Optimus could fill labor gaps in healthcare, manufacturing, and other sectors. The potential benefits are vast, but so are the challenges. The automation anxiety: will robots take our jobs? One of the biggest concerns surrounding Optimus is job displacement. As we see more robots entering various industries, the fear of losing jobs to machines grows. This anxiety is not unfounded, as automation has already begun to replace certain roles in manufacturing, retail, and even services. But is this the whole picture? As robots become more capable, will they displace human workers? The answer is complex. While it's true that robots can perform repetitive and dangerous tasks more efficiently, they also open up new opportunities. For instance, robots in kitchens can handle mundane cooking tasks, allowing chefs to focus on creativity and innovation. Automated checkout counters may reduce cashier jobs, but they also create demand for maintenance and programming roles. While some jobs will undoubtedly be automated, history has shown that technological advancements also create new jobs. During the Industrial Revolution, many feared that machines would render human labor obsolete. However, new industries and roles emerged, transforming the job market. Similarly, the advent of computers initially caused concern, but it eventually led to the creation of entirely new fields like IT and software development. The key lies in adaptation. As technology evolves, so must our skills. It's crucial for workers to stay ahead of the curve by continuously learning and adapting to new tools and processes. Companies and governments should invest in training programs that help employees transition into new roles created by technological advancements. We need to focus on retraining and upskilling our workforce. Lifelong learning should become the norm, with accessible education and training opportunities available to all. Online courses, workshops, and vocational training can help workers acquire the skills needed for the jobs of the future. By embracing lifelong learning, we can equip ourselves for the jobs of the future. Collaboration between educational institutions, businesses, and governments is essential to create a robust support system for workers. This way, we can ensure that everyone has the opportunity to thrive in an increasingly automated world. The goal should be to leverage technology to complement human capabilities, not replace them entirely. By working alongside robots, we can enhance productivity and innovation. The future of work lies in a harmonious relationship between humans and machines, where technology amplifies our strengths and helps us achieve more than ever before. Redefining work in the age of robots. The rise of robots like Optimus could lead to a fundamental shift in how we view work. As these advanced machines take over more and more tasks, the nature of human labor is bound to change dramatically. Imagine a world where robots handle the mundane, repetitive tasks that often consume our daily lives. This would free up humans to engage in more meaningful and intellectually stimulating activities. Instead of performing repetitive manual labor, humans could focus on tasks requiring creativity, critical thinking, and emotional intelligence. These are areas where machines, no matter how advanced, still struggle to match human capabilities. The potential for innovation and creative problem-solving could be limitless. Imagine teams of people brainstorming new ideas, developing groundbreaking technologies, and creating art that moves and inspires. Jobs that involve human interaction, complex problem-solving, and artistic expression would be highly valued. Professions in education, healthcare, and the arts could see a resurgence as society places greater emphasis on roles that require a human touch. The ability to empathize, to understand nuanced social cues, and to think outside the box are qualities that robots are far from mastering. This shift could usher in an era where work is less about subsistence and more about personal fulfillment. People might find themselves in careers that not only pay the bills but also bring joy and a sense of purpose. Imagine a world where going to work is something people look forward to, where their jobs align with their passions and interests. We could see a surge in entrepreneurship, innovation, and artistic endeavors. With robots handling the routine tasks, individuals would have more time and energy to invest in their own projects and ideas. This could lead to a renaissance of creativity and innovation, with new businesses and artistic movements emerging at an unprecedented rate. However, this optimistic vision hinges on addressing the potential downsides. The transition to a robot-assisted workforce could lead to significant job displacement and economic inequality if not managed carefully. It's crucial to develop policies and strategies that ensure everyone benefits from these technological advancements. This includes retraining programs, social safety nets, and measures to prevent the concentration of wealth and power in the hands of a few. The ethical dilemmas of a robot workforce. As we delegate more tasks to robots, we must grapple with ethical considerations. How do we ensure robots are used responsibly? Who is accountable if a robot malfunctions and causes harm? These are not just hypothetical questions, they require careful consideration and robust regulations. We need to establish clear guidelines for robot development and deployment. Issues like data privacy, algorithmic bias, and robot rights need to be addressed. The future of work should not come at the expense of our values and principles. Utopia or dystopia? Navigating the uncertain future. The future with robots like Optimus is full of possibilities, both positive and negative. As we stand on the brink of this new era, we must ask ourselves, what kind of world do we want to create? The integration of advanced robotics into our daily lives could revolutionize the way we live, work, and interact with each other. Imagine a world where robots handle mundane tasks, allowing us more time to pursue our passions and spend quality time with loved ones. Will it be a utopia where robots free us from drudgery, enabling us to focus on creativity, innovation, and human connection? In this ideal scenario, robots could take over repetitive and dangerous jobs, making our lives safer and more fulfilling. They could assist in healthcare, providing support to the elderly and disabled, and even help in disaster response, saving lives in critical situations. Or a dystopia where robots exacerbate inequality and displace human connection. The darker side of this technological revolution could lead to massive job displacement, with robots taking over roles traditionally held by humans. This could widen the gap between the rich and the poor, creating a society where only a few benefit from technological advancements. Moreover, an over-reliance on robots could erode our social bonds, making us more isolated and disconnected from each other. The answer, as with most technological advancements, lies in how we choose to use them. It is up to us to ensure that the integration of robots into our society is done thoughtfully and ethically. We must consider the potential consequences and strive to create a balanced approach that maximizes benefits while minimizing risks. We must approach this new era with a balanced perspective. This means not only embracing the potential benefits but also being vigilant about the risks. We need to have open and inclusive discussions about the ethical implications of robotics, involving diverse voices from all sectors of society. We need to embrace the potential benefits while mitigating the risks. Collaboration between scientists, engineers, policymakers, and the public is crucial. By working together, we can develop guidelines and regulations that ensure the responsible use of robotics. This collaborative effort will help us harness the power of technology for the greater good. By fostering collaboration between policymakers, technologists, and society at large, we can create a framework that promotes innovation while safeguarding our values and principles. This means investing in education and training programs to prepare the workforce for the changes ahead, and ensuring that the benefits of robotics are shared equitably across society. we can shape a future where robots enhance our lives without compromising our humanity. By taking a proactive and inclusive approach, we can navigate the uncertain future with confidence, ensuring that the world we create is one where technology serves to uplift and unite us rather than divide and diminish us. The future is now, embracing the robot revolution. The robot revolution is not a distant event, it's happening now. As robots like Optimus become more sophisticated and affordable, they will inevitably become part of our lives. Instead of fearing this change, we should embrace it with cautious optimism. By actively shaping the development and implementation of these technologies, we can ensure they serve humanity's best interests. The future is not predetermined, it's ours to create. Let's work together to ensure it's a future where robots and humans coexist and thrive. If you enjoyed this, like the video and hit subscribe for more content.